So this is called a hip hinge exercise, a really good exercise to start training the posterior chain, or basically the muscles that run down the backside of the body that stabilize the spine, especially with forward bending movements. So what we're going to get Christy doing is leaning forward, picking up the kettlebell. As she lifts up, we want to get a nice neutral spine. So as she leans forward, we're leaning forwards into that hip hinge.
Right, yep.
We're getting slight bend of the knees. And then we get keeping that nice neutral spine that you basically have when you're standing upright in this forward leaning position. We're then going to get her engaging her glutes, so her backside muscles, driving through, so forwards, standing up. And at the top, you'll notice she's tucking under, engaging the glutes, so we're doing a few reps. Now the amount that you'll have to bend the knees and how far you can get down will depend on hamstring flexibility. You might find that you only get a small distance, you might find you can lean forward quite a fair distance with not much bend in the knees. We do want to have some bend in the knees at all times, but we're really focusing on that forward hinge, engaging the glutes as we stand up.